The city of Greenfield announced their new police chief today, and it's a name and face people there might recognize. Gregory Allen is the new man in charge, but he was also a commander and acting chief in Greenfield between 2015 and 2017. He's expected to start in September. The last Greenfield police chief, Denise Oglesby, was fired in December of 2019. No information has been given other than this being called a personnel matter.